Remember to always unplug the vacuum before dismantling any part of the machine. To change the brush roller, push the button to remove the side plate. Turn the brush and pull the old brush roller out. Slide the new brush roller into the brush housing and turn it until it locks into position. Press the side plate back into the locked position.